Victor, well, before we get into what happened with you, which is pretty special, talk about the intensity felt against the A, especially here in this ballpark. What is it like for a young player in that last inning?
Oh, man. I mean, just really into every pitch, you know? And, you know, Houston came in and shut the door down, and any way we can get it done, it's a win. And, you know, it's really just a very big team win today, you know, clicking on all cylinders on the offensive side, and we got the W, and that's all that counts.
Well, it counts, too, is the fact that you are now on the hit column. Describe the moment for you. How proud are you of the fact that you got to the big leagues, you finally got that one out of the way?
I mean, I think it took a little longer than what I would have enjoyed, but, you know, you knew it was coming. It was only a matter of time. You just got to trust your work and preparation, and everyone's been super nice to me and getting me through the process, and now I can play some baseball.
How far back did you go when you're standing at first base, you see the ball rolling to right field, thinking to get to this moment it took a lot of people, especially whom?
Oh, my gosh, just my family. Everyone involved on the road who has been there and helped. It's special. He had a beat on it. I was going to be very upset if he would have came up. He almost made a nice play, but it fell in, and I'll remember that forever. And I'm just thankful, very blessed, and thankful for today.
Who gets the ball? Where's that ball going?
Oh, it's probably going to go to my mom, my grandma, and my mom. You know, they've big people in my life, and they're going to be very excited to get a hold of that.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.